Maybe a YouTuber knows, but what does USGS do with this? Does anyone know? I mean, is it a seismograph right here? I'm kind of curious. It's powered by solar there. Antenna. What does USGS do with this big green box thing? Anybody know? Just curious. I'm here in Butterfield Canyon in Herriman, Utah, by the way. Just on a walk, and I just was curious here about my little green box here. Big green box. Anyways, if anybody knows, leave a comment. Let me know. I'm kind of curious. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.